Drivers in Elkhorn, Wisconsin driving on Bray Road have claimed to see a werewolf. It was first sighted in 1936 and was made popular in 1980. It's said to have red eyes, big fangs, and has a supernatural ability to stall engines.